My name is Bobson Rugambwa, and I'm the NEF Ambassador for Rwanda. Currently a student at Carnegie Mellon University, where I'm doing my Master of Science in Information Technology with a leaning towards energy systems and how information technologies can be applied to energy systems. My biggest takeaway from the conference is that there is a lot that we can do with the right environment if we put our minds to it. I'm more than convinced that Africa is the next frontier for scientific research. If African scientists can get together with the environment being right, I believe that we can start contributing our fair share to the body of knowledge worldwide.